A key component of any farm bill is to protect the agriculture sector from a severe economic downturn. Unlike the 2014 Farm Bill, the 2018 Farm Bill will allow farmers to change their program choice starting with the 2021 crop year, as opposed to having to stay in a particular program for the duration of the Farm Bill.
That's huge because it gives producers, again, that flexibility to say if they want to switch their program election from the 2021, 2022, and 2023 crop year based on the market conditions at that time.
The two programs, the agricultural risk coverage called ARC and the price loss coverage known as PLC, are essential to the survival of commercial agriculture.
These programs are important because they do provide part of the agricultural safety net for producers. Producers cannot control the markets, they can't control the weather, they can't control the trade tensions right now.
DiLiberto has been conducting meetings across Louisiana to alert producers of the changes. Producers still have at least till March before they decide what program to enroll in.
When producers are evaluating the change in market conditions from 1 month to the next, it's important for them to note that they don't have to make a decision this week or next month. FSA is going over the deadlines. There's time to make these decisions.
For small rural towns, agriculture-based lending is essential to the communities.
There are a good number of farm lenders. There's just not a lot of industry, and we don't have a Toyota plant. And so agriculture and related businesses are very much a part of what we do in this small town.
With the LSU Ag Center, this is Craig Gotro reporting.